Postock motorcycle. This is their last session. Four pairs now to go once this one gets down the track. That's Doug Horne and Steve Johnson. Look at Doug Horne. That run, the 697-194, that will put him number two.
How about that? Both those riders were in the top half coming in this final session, and then were bumped down. Sister Jessica obviously likes that run. Douglas Horne, a great 697 to put him in the number two spot.